The Dean brings from the altar the Armills or bracelets and delivers them to the Archbishop. These bracelets are an ancient attribute to kingship. It is 400 years since bracelets have been used as part of the regalia of the coronation. New bracelets this year have been presented by the governments of the Commonwealth. The Archbishop puts them upon the Queen's wrists.
Receive the bracelets of sincerity and wisdom, both as tokens of the Lord's protection, embracing you on every side, and as symbols and pledges of the bond that unites you with your peoples, to the end that you may be strengthened in all your works and defended against all enemies, bodily and ghostly, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
The Queen rises from King Edward's chair. The groom of the robes brings the stole royal and the robe royal, or pall of cloth of gold, to the Dean of Westminster. Assisted by the mistress of the robes, the Dean, standing before the chair, puts the stole about the Queen's shoulders, and then the robe royal. The imperial robe of gold resembling an ecclesiastical cope. The Lord Great Chamberlain fastens the clasps. And the Queen sits in King Edward's chair.
Receive this imperial robe, and the Lord your God endue you with knowledge and wisdom, with majesty and with power from on high. The Lord clothe you with the robe of righteousness and with the garments of salvation.
The Queen has now received all the vestments of Majesty. The crown jewels are brought from the altar. First, the orb with the cross.
Receive this orb set under the cross, and remember that the whole world is subject to the power and empire of Christ our Redeemer.
For a moment, the Queen holds the orb in her right hand. She returns the orb to the Dean of Westminster, who lays it again upon the altar.